Hello and welcome to our Hyper Cookies video, and welcome to Garden Allotment, which has just been finished. And there's not much here, other than the Tesco toy. But you've got pretty much a lot of stuff to do if you're going to be, if you're into growing. You've got a big tub of water there if you want to fill up any of your watering cans to water your plants. You've got loads of them. You'll notice them dotted about around the garden, around the whole entire allotment. Down here, this is where all your supplies will go. Again, another big water tub. This is where you can chill and you can have a cup of tea or your dinner, because some people will stay here for the dinner, because they'll do work on it, helping the community you've got and doing whatever they want. As you can see, there's more plants around here. There's a school around the corner which I used to go to called Abbey Family Academy. This is their lot of what they've done, because the teachers bring them around here to do their gardening. They've got two big containers, whatever you want to call them. Just plants growing here, that's what people can look at. You can plant some in yourself, I'm pretty sure you can. I'd just like you to meet Bob. He's the he is the owner of the place. Nah, he's not really. And here's the secondary boss of the place. There he is. So this is where all of the this is all the people stuff. The people are growing all of these. If you would like one, if you live around in Gorton, Manchester, then if you would like one, if you're wondering what this is, this is a bug hotel. Because bugs, if you didn't know, eat a lot of plants. So just to keep them entertained and off the plants, we built one of them. Bug hotel. Oh, by the way, pause the video if you would like to read that. These are actually from Ashton, which is in Manchester. So they've been hanging off one post and they don't want them now. So they've offered the allotment to have them. I'm not going to show you every single plot because there's so many of them. But it's £5 per plot, so it's free the plot, but you have to pay £5 deposit for the key. The key is so you can come on here whenever you want. But if you would like to quit doing all this, then you'll get your £5 back. This is like your chill out area. There's a bench there and there's a pond. That recently has been done up, as you can tell by the wood. It's recently been done up. When the sun shines on this thing, that will start water coming out. I'm here with Ellis, just to let you know. Ellis's dad helped do that, and my dad did. There's some houses behind the back of there. More plants. This is where we're doing work. They're doing work around here. This is just the bosses. Stuff that the boss do work around here, and at the moment the community of Garton are taking up this wall because it's been here for this long, but not as an allotment, that they decided just to build the wall and build the path back out so it looks a lot more better. They have too many plants here. I think it was the women's idea to do this because they just thought it would look good, but it turned out too many plants. Step over here. This used to be a massive log here, but I think they got rid of it. I think that was where the spiders are supposed to be. You're going to give you an overhead view of the allotment now. We've got to show them the inside of here. Inside here, this is if you have any plants around that need growing inside and the outside, this is where you grow. I'm just going to show you this massive chili that someone's grown. There it is. I would not eat that if I was you. Sorry for the noise in the background. That's schools as well. These are watering cans if you would like to water your plants. Yeah, again, more. Looks like a chicken karma. Flamethrower, yeah. And first aid box down there. I'll show you. So. What? So yeah, that's what you're saying. Alright. So down there you've got Elsa's just doing something a little bit stupid. But I'm not gonna show you that. Down here, it's a whiteboard. I don't know what it's for. Can you spare an hour or two to help? Yeah. That's to hang your coats up. You probably noticed. So we're gonna give you an overhead view of the allotment now. So let's go and check this out. We've got more plants, chairs you can chill out at. So we won't be a set, we'll be back in just 1 minute. Obviously there's some wheelbarrows there to help you out. Okay, so we'll be back in just 1 sec. Elsie's just going to give you an overhead view of the allotment. I might as well show you this. Bin, some more plants, and Ellis is now going to give you the overhead view. Okay, so Elsa's giving you overhead view. If you would like one of these, your plots are free. I'll hurry up because they're running out. It's in Gorton, Manchester Abbey Lane. So hurry if you want one. And yeah. So hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.